Hello student, this is Vasant Nayak from Vastech channel. So in the last class we have seen, in last video we have seen how to add 5 words with the using ADC, add with carry. So in this video we will see some other operation, arithmetic operation, multi-word, addition of a multi-word. So how to add multi-word numbers? Here you can see multi-word numbers. So here I am taking 2 multi-word numbers. How many words are there? First we'll see how many words are there in this number. In this number contains 3 words. Each word means 16 bit. Here you can see this is 1 word, this is 2nd word, this is 3 words, 3rd word. So to define 2 words, we have DD is there. DW is for word, DD is a double word, and DQ is quad word, 4 words. But here 4 words are not there. Still, we have to use this operator DQ to define this one, data 1. Similarly, I will store this one, second number with the offset, this one, second number. And I want to store result in data 3, that is also type DQ. Quad word, and the result is stored in 20. Now initialization, I will move the offset of data 1 to SI, offset of data 2 to D high. I want to add these 2 words, right? Multi word. I want to store the result in data 3, offset of data 3 in BX. I will take the counter CX4. Since it's the quad word, I will take the counter 4. But really, if you see here, words are 3 words are there totally. But I have defined DQ, so I will take the counter is equal to 4. Initially, I will point, move the content of SI to AX. SI to AX. Then add with ADC AX. ADC AX, comma DI. Add the second number to the first number in AX with carry. So let me repeat, while adding, suppose if you want to add these 2 numbers, so what you will do in your in general mass, what you will do, we will add like this. First we will add our right hand side, so computer also will add right hand side 4 words. Then if the carry is there, it will take the carry to the one more place, and it will add next 4 words. After that, next 4 words. Same procedure is followed here. Sorry, 2 words. It will add this word, and it will add this word, and it will add this word. So similarly, same procedure is followed here. First, here you can see, I am moving data 1 offset to SI, data 2 offset to DI, data 3 offset to BX. Then content of SI is moved to AX. And add with carry AX with the DI, this one, DI. Then I will move the result to this location. I will move the result to this location, BX. Data 3 is pointing to BX. Result is stored here now. First addition, addition of this and this is stored here. See, now I will increment SI. I will increment SI. I will go to the second word and increment SI. Increment SI means 2 times, you know why it is increment SI and increment SI, because second word, increment DI and increment DI, here also second data, second word, then increment BX and increment BX. I want to show the result in here, so that is also increment BX and increment BX. And loop back will automatically decrement the counter, and it will repeat till it becomes 0. Once it becomes 0, it will come out. It will come out. It will come out. So this is how we add a multi-word. Very, very important from the exam point of view, because they may not ask simple question like how to add 2 numbers, how to add 5 bytes. Sometimes they will ask like this. So if you understand the logic here, you can easily write the program. So if any doubt, please ping me.